We are going to use 4 different color balloons to make the ball. Inflate all balloons, leaving a 7-inch flat tail. We are going to twist all bubbles of the same size. It could be any size up to 2 inch. Let's start with spin balloon. We're going to twist a chain of 5 bubbles. We need 5 bubbles to make a pentagon. That's what we use as a pattern for our sculpture. We use each balloon to make 3 connected pentagons. 3 connected pentagons would make 1 heart. Lock both ends of the chain of the first 5 bubbles in 1 lock twist. We made the first pentagon. Now we twist a chain of next 5 bubbles. We're going to twist and connect 3 hearts to make 1 helmet. And we will use 4 hearts to make 1 ball. It would take a while to twist 60 bubbles. Now we are going to lock both ends of the chain of the last 6 bubbles. You have to bring the end of the pink balloon through the loop of the first 5 bubbles. Also, we can say that we lock both ends of the chain of the last 9 bubbles. It wouldn't make any difference. Now we are about to make the second pentagon. Let's twist the 11th pink bubble. Now we are going to lock both ends of the chain of the last 5 bubbles in 1 lock twist. Just for the free end of the 11th bubble between the 6th and the 7th bubbles. We have made 2 pentagons and 1 extra bubble. Twist a chain of next 4 bubbles. I also have to say that this instruction is a continuous for previously published instruction ball 2, helmet 1, where we use 6 balloons to make the same ball with 60 bubbles. Alright, lock both ends of the chain of the last 10 bubbles in 1 lock twist. We have made the heart. Cut off the rest of the pink balloon. You can use scissors or do it with your hands. Tie off the end. Once again, we're going to twist and connect 3 hearts to make the helmet, and we will use 4 hearts to make the ball. I'm going to use a green balloon to make the next 3 pentagons. Let's twist the first green bubble. There are 3 places where we can make first connection. I'm going to lock the free end of the first green bubble between the 13th and the 14th pink bubble. Twist a chain of next 4 green bubbles. I always suggest to use different color balloons for this sculpture, especially if you're doing it first time. Different color balloons make it easier, or at least less confusing, where you have to make the connections. Lock both ends of the chain of the first 5 green bubbles in 1 lock twist. We made the first green pentagon. Twist the 6th green bubble. Lock the free end of the 6th green bubble between the next 2 pink bubbles. You have to force the end of the green balloon through the loop of the chain of this 5 pink bubbles. Twist the 7th green bubble. Lock the free end of the 7th green bubble between the next 2 pink bubbles. Now let's twist a chain of the next three green bubbles. We have to twist the right size bubbles to make the right size helmet. For example, with this size bubbles we can make a helmet for a little 2-3 years old child. Alright, now we lock both ends of the chain of the last 6 green bubbles in one lock twist. We made a loop of 6 green bubbles. Now we twist a chain of next 4 green bubbles. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 5 green bubbles in one lock twist. Twist the 15th green bubble. And finally, we lock both ends of the chain of the first 15 bubbles in one lock twist. We can make exactly the same heart in many different ways. I think it is more interesting or more challenging to finish at the same point where we started. So far we made 2 connected hearts. Cut off the rest of the green balloon and tie off the end. We have to twist and connect one more heart to make the helmet. At this point our sculpture looks like a diamond. The next balloon we're going to connect first to the pink heart, and then we will connect it to the green heart. Okay, please pay attention here. The pink heart is on left side, the green heart on the right side. There are 1 pink and 2 green pentagons on the top of the sculpture. Twist the first blue bubble. We have to lock the free end of the first blue bubble between the 2 pink bubbles on the top of the sculpture. Right here. Twist the second blue bubble. Lock the free end of the second blue bubble between next 2 green bubbles. Twist the third blue bubble. Lock the free end of the third blue bubble between the next 2 green bubbles. I have to retwist green bubbles here. Alright now. Let's twist a chain of the next 2 blue bubbles. Lock both ends of the chain of the first 5 blue bubbles in one lock twist. We made the first blue pentagon. The next couple connections we will make to the left, to the pink side. Twist the 6th blue bubble. Lock the free end of the 6th blue bubble between the next 2 pink bubbles. Twist the 7th blue bubble. Lock the free end of the 7th blue bubble between the next 2 pink bubbles. Here we are again. I untwisted the pink bubbles accidentally. Let me fix it. Alright now. Twist a chain of the next 3 blue bubbles. We are going to lock both ends of the chain of the last 6 blue bubbles in one luck twist. At this point, our sculpture already looks like a basket or vase. Twist the 11th blue bubble. Lock the free end of the 11th blue bubble between the next two green bubbles. Now we twist a chain of the next three blue bubbles. Lock both ends of the chain of the last five blue bubbles in one lock twist. Now we have to twist one more blue bubble, the last, the 15th bubble. And again, we will finish exactly at the same point where we started, by connecting both ends of the chain of the first 15 blue bubbles. Let's lock the ends. We made the third heart, and it is connected to the first two hearts in the shape of a helmet. Take a look at your work. One more thing to make it perfect. Cut off the rest of the blue balloon and tie off the end. We can use this sculpture to make a vase, a basket, hats, wigs, and so on and so on. Okay, let's see, where's our top show fashion model, the Mr. Penguin? This is how the helmet will look like on a little child. We have two positions to choose from how to wear the helmet. Here's the second position. Thank you, Mr. Penguin. We have some more job to do with the helmet. We have to twist one more heart to make a ball. Let's turn the helmet upside down to see how many bubbles we have around the brim. There are three balloons, and each of them represented by chain of two and chain of three bubbles. We will connect the fourth, the yellow balloon, to the chain of the three bubbles between the two bubbles located next to the other color bubbles. Twist the first yellow bubble, find the chain of three blue bubbles, and lock the free end of the first blue bubble between the two blue bubbles next to the green bubble. Twist the second yellow bubble, lock the free end of the second yellow bubble between the next two green bubbles. Twist the third yellow bubble, lock the free end of the third yellow bubble between the next two green bubbles. Twist a chain of the next two yellow bubbles. Lock both ends of the chain of the first five yellow bubbles in one lock twist. We made the first yellow pentagon. Twist the sixth yellow bubble. Lock the free end of the sixth yellow bubble between the next two blue bubbles. with the 7th yellow bubble. Lock the free end of the 7th yellow bubble between the next two blue bubbles. Twist the 8th yellow bubble. Lock the free end of the 8th yellow bubble between the next two pink bubbles. Twist the chain of the next two yellow bubbles. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 6 yellow bubbles in one lock twist. The ball is a good hiding place for a smaller size items. So if you have any toys or any gifts to put inside of the ball, do it now. Okay, just to give you the idea, I'm going to put a little chicken inside of the ball. Please don't put any sharp or heavy items inside of the ball. It may hurt people. Thank you, little chicken. Now you can go back. Twist the 11th yellow bubble. Lock the free end of the 11th yellow bubble between the next two green bubbles. Twist the 12th yellow bubble. Lock the free end of the 12th yellow bubble between the next two pink bubbles. Twist the 13th yellow bubble. Lock the free end of the 13th yellow bubble between the next two pink bubbles. Twist the 14th yellow bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 5 yellow bubbles in one lock twist. Twist the last, the 15th yellow bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the first 15 or the last 10 yellow bubbles in one lock twist. Congratulations, you have made the ball. We can use the rest of the yellow balloon as a handle to carry the ball around or for some other reason. We can hide it inside of the ball. We can cut it off and tie off the end. Make sure all ends hiding between the bubbles inside of the ball. Fix all bubbles in proper position. Once again, for this sculpture, to make this ball, we use 4 balloons to twist 60 bubbles to make 4 hearts or 12 pentagons. We connected both ends of each balloon. This ball is real fun toy to play indoors. Surprisingly, it's quite durable. And you hardly can break anything in your apartment with this ball. Have fun and happy twisting!